This is an actual sandy beach island on the side of the May River. You go that way. That's the headwaters of the May River, out that way. This is the actual May River. And on the other side of those trees is May River Road. And then the other side of that tree that's dangling into the water there, across the river, is the oyster factory. I was marking a lot of bait fish. I couldn't get anything to bite off a cut mullet. And I was throwing that yellow jig hanging off the rod right there. Oh, a little more context for where we're at. Right on the other side of this hill, it is my understanding, is the golf course, and that's one of the properties. You can just barely see it peeking out through the wood line. Well, maybe I can see it because I know where it's at. One of the first properties on Palmetto Bluff, heading that way, heading west. Somebody might enjoy this. Doing what I do. It is, I don't know, about 71 degrees, overcast, windy. It's about 11, 12 miles an hour. The tide is coming in. It is 4 o'clock in the afternoon.